Shoes are untied. You're not even gonna look? Oh!
It stings, doesn't it? She put some ice on there. Red, do we have any ice? No, we don't. It's really funny. You agents like to pretend that you don't feel pain. But you do. You can see it in that big brown eye of yours. I really do love breaking you guys down. Especially the fourth echelon. Saying to yourself right now, how does he know about fourth echelon? Well, you're gonna have a lot of time to wonder about that because you're gonna be here for a while. So go ahead, get comfortable. Why don't you tell me your name?
I would ask if you guys kind of hurried up because I'm gonna be late for a pants party that you right. Both are invited to.
Any luck?
Yeah, we're getting there.
Maybe we should give him something he wants. Hey, tough guy. You want to give us your name?
Oh, I didn't say that. I'll give you my name.
I'm waiting.
Sam Fisher. See, if you would have just talked to me like this, I would have gladly given you everything you needed to know.
You're not Sam Fisher. This is Sam Fisher.
Did you really think that you could walk into an engineer stronghold and rescue your buddy? Give me your name!
Wait! You can't pronounce it!
Why not? What are you, Japanese? Chinese?
Tell me your name.
My name?
Yeah? It's Mihoff. Mihoff. Jack.
Jack Mihoff.
Yeah.
I like you. I like you, Jack Mihoff.
Tanner, can I talk to you?
Soften him up, boy.
Thank you.
got out. He's somewhere in the building. Yes, that's what I'm saying.
Thanks for the knife. Thank you. Sure.